Right, lads, we've had an absolute terrible quali, but gonna try and get it done in the race. Literally, we did no practice. We turned up literally 2 minutes before sign-ups were closed, and I just signed up because I had a little bit of free time, so I just got stuck in, lads, and that's what we're gonna have to do. We're gonna have to get absolutely stuck in now because we've messed up the quali. I kept messing up the last corner, so hopefully the race will go decent. I've done two races around Red Bull Ring so far in LFM, and I've been binned twice, so hopefully we can get just one clean race in, man. That's all I want. Right, starting on the outside. So let's see. What I did notice as well about some of the other races, you actually get quite a lot of brake frayed around this track. So I've actually opened up the ducts a little bit more. As per usual, absolutely terrible start. Held it around the outside. I get another position. Yes, we do. Alright, decent first lap. Turn one is definitely my weakness, I would say. And that did not go to plan. Uh, Almost end up hitting a guy in front, man. BMW behind me, definitely a lot quicker down the straights, man. No, this guy in front of me is going so slow through some of the corners, man. Much happened to get out of the throttle. Ferrari's got nothing in a straight line. It is super sad. Happened there? Come on, we can get this BM. That's one thing I love about this track. You can use the outside line, man. With the Ferrari being so good on brakes as well, much easier. I think the biggest problem with the Ferrari is the curb compliance, man. It's pretty scary over curbs. Come on, defend the inside, bro. Come on. The BMW's got damage behind and still took it down the straight. Jesus. It's so sketchy in turn one. I'm not sure if it's the aero balance or what behind other cars. I definitely feel like this is a part of the circuit where I'm quicker. Bro, I'm telling you, that corner behind these guys is almost impossible now. The aero rate just completely changes in the car. It just becomes sketchy. Very weird. Wow, just took loads out of me then. McLaren definitely seems super fast around that tight bend. Here we go. He's not trying the middle, is he? Oh my god. Round the outside we go again. Back end is so sketchy. Oh shit. Oh my god, what are you doing? Some guys just don't know when not to put a nose up the inside, man. A lot of overstay at the moment. Yeah, getting on the power out of turn one is extremely hard. Thank you. feel my tires are damaged now. I can't believe I've been binned again. Guys, honestly, this is the third race in a row. We pulled off some decent moves in this race so far, man, but they're all in vain right now. My turn one is actually getting worse by the lap. I think people are starting to figure out the trick. It's better to be on the outside for turn two. Two warnings. Oh my God. I don't know what is going on with the back end of this car, man. Damage can't be that bad. Yeah, it's only 3 seconds, man. Maybe the rear tires is going off. It should be the last lap. And that was better. But I had to wait quite a long time to get on the throttle. I didn't even get any 28s in the race, which is just ridiculous. That was rough, man. Pretty much just went all wrong. As soon as I think I touched the gravel once, and then other cars came past me, and that was it, man. Absolutely went wrong. Super sad. Let's have a look at the incident, because really, it was a bad one, man. Where was it? It was in such great battles as well, man. Oh, hold on. Where was it? Around here. I was braking so late for that corner, I couldn't do anything. I think it was the lap after this. Yeah, it was this lap. The problem, I've got no straight line speed whatsoever in the Ferrari. All it is getting it done on the brakes. Yeah, that's just ridiculous, man. Honestly, that's just ridiculous, bro. Yeah, I don't know what was going on there. I don't know what he was doing there. It's a pity because he was having a good race, but yeah. All right, well, lads, that is it for this video. Hope you guys do like the video. Obviously, like and subscribe if you're new. Definitely leave some comments in the comment section below. And yeah, I'll catch you guys in a bit, man. Peace!